Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to Sydney Bolts Stadium for this T20 between Sydney Bolts, Melbourne Knights. I'm Michael Slater, and next to me in the commentary position is Mel Jones.
Thanks, lads. I've really been looking forward to this one. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. Melbourne Knights to bat first after winning the toss. Not a surprise to anyone, I'd think. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Yes.
Ah, good shot.
She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Yeah, yeah.
Along the ground.
Super shot that. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Oh, clever. Back foot cut. Good bowling there. Another dot. Gave a few too many away in that over. Melbourne Knights. None for 10. The right-arm medium bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Yes.
Takes a risk, but maximum reward. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Plays and misses.
Misreads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Wait.
no getting past that fielder.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
End of the over. Melbourne Knights. None for 16.
Tremendous stroke. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Padding up to that.
Big shout for that one.
Get a prized wicket here. Got a start there, but couldn't push on.
That's one for the highlights reel. The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
End of the over. A wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Melbourne Knights, one for 26. Not getting past that fielder.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away. Great timing. Races to the boundary. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 1 for 30. Runs there, super shot.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Right.
clever back foot cut. Good shot. That's six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
I could watch that on replay all day. Textbook. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Melbourne Knights are now 1 for 44. Five fielders are now able to be moved outside the circle. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the north end.
Nice in swinging action there. Good delivery.
Sydney Bolts. Sure needed that. That's the departing batter, and I reckon she'll be a bit disappointed with that innings.
Bowler won't like that at all. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler will have enjoyed that over. It was a beauty.
The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the south end. Well and truly beaten by the bowler. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good bowling there. Another dot. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Nicely bowled. Maiden over.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
No getting past that fielder.
Played that one well.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
That's a great stroke.
Has done well in that over. Melbourne Knights, 2 for 58.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Super shot that. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
Didn't middle it. They'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets 6.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. That's gone again. Big hitting. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Good shot, good timing.
That's a huge shot, and that's 3 sixes in a row. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Run saved with that effort. Sydney Bolts can't afford to have too many overs like that in this match. The left-arm orthodox bowler is coming into the attack from the north end. Wicket here.
They were looking good out there. A real shame to see their wicket fall this soon.
Reads that a bit and can't get a shot away.
Yes.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Four runs there. Good shot.
That's the end of the over. A wicket from it, but also runs. Melbourne Knights, 3 for 88. The right arm is coming into the attack from the south end. Nice save there. Takes the single.
Oh, not able to connect there. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
And that's the end of a tidy over.
Tremendous stroke. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Sydney Bolts. Sure needed that. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Melbourne Knights, 4 for 95. She's not wasting any time here. First ball, and she smashed it for 6.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one. Just a lack of concentration there.
Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket. has bowled well so far, returns to the attack. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Not getting past that fielder. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
This batsman's looking really good. Aiming to hit big here, the bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Melbourne Knights are now 4 for 113.
Yes!
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Swing and a miss.
Waiting.
Oh, very nice there from... The fielder cuts that one off well. Good bowling there. Another dot.
Wait.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged them. Melbourne Knights had four runs in that over, taking the score to 4 for 117. No getting past that fielder.
Yes!
Run saved with that effort.
Another run added.
Thank you.
She's seeing the ball well out there. Great shot. But the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Oh, that's got to hurt. Misjudge that one. Melbourne Knights make it 4 for 125. The leg spinner is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Waiting.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Good shot. That's six.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. One run there.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
Well, that's probably this result sealed. That's taken all the pressure off the batting side.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the south end.
Waiting.
Not a bad shot, that. Just helps that one over the rope for six.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Waiting.
No ball here. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise.
Yep.
And that's dropped. Oh no. That's what the crowd have come to see. Nicely played. Four runs there. Super shot.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here. And it's a big hit over the rope for six. Won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Wait.
lot of hard work has been undone that over.
Another dot ball.
Wait.
You can't get run out if you don't run. I really think that was at least a single. But clearly they think differently.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary, into the 30s.
Waiting.
Not getting past that fielder. Had quite a good over.
Go to ball that one again, wide. Hit high. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Yes.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
That's one for the highlights reel. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Waiting!
That's massive. What a shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Waiting.
Melbourne Knights take their score to 4 for 176. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the north end. Confident appeal.
Nope, doesn't like that one.
Out!
pad, huge appeal. That was well worth asking the question.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Six. Great shot.
And the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Wait. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Good shot.
That's a good boundary. And that's the half century. They've got the runs on the board now, but will it be enough? Melbourne Knights have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. To open the bowling. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Great shot. Four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Oh, very nice there from Furling.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Sydney Bolts are now none for 10. Furling is the new bowler. Good shot. Good timing.
Well, she won't be in the attack long if she keeps those up. The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
Good effort. Four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Off the back foot, plays the straight drive.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Gave a few too many away in that over. Sydney Bolts. None for 20. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the south end. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Not getting past that fielder. Another run added. Solid shot, goes for four.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Give away a bit too much there. Sydney Bolts. None for 29. Coming into the attack from the north end. Superb shot, goes all the way and gets six.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Runs coming along nicely here. Another good shot. The bowler was punished on that last ball. and a single taken.
Waiting.
No getting past that fielder. Bit expensive in that one. Sydney Bolts. None for 40.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Right out of the middle of the bat. Glorious six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Another dot ball. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That goes for four. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Sydney Bolts take their score to none for 50. Three more fielders can be moved outside the circle. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working. Good shot. Great timing. Races to the boundary. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Sydney Bolts move their score to none for 60. Some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Melbourne Knights sure needed that.
Well, they finally managed the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
action to Lee Pine to catch that one. What a catch.
About to come into bowl on the hat-trick ball.
That's got to be close. Umpire says not out.
Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Huge over. This is some really amazing bowling. A double wicket maiden. Furley back into the attack.
Yes!
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot there, off the mark with a boundary.
Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up here.
Four runs there, super shot.
The last one went to the fence, so the bowler tries something different here.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. And that gets to the boundary, four runs.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Not getting past that fielder.
Yep.
Good shot. Good timing.
Absolutely hammered that one. The change of pace totally ineffective. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Sydney Bolts move to 2 for 76. Played that along the ground. Solid shot. Goes for four.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
I don't think you can overstate the importance of this wicket on the match.
The batsman is on their way back, having only managed four runs. super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Four runs. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
That's a much better over. Oh, very nice there from...
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on. Out. Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Tidy over. That's amazing. Lots of time to take a run there, but these two clearly look like they want to work in boundaries. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another dot ball builds the pressure. Run saved with that effort.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder.
They take a single. Stroke there. Tremendous stroke.
Ends that over. Sydney Bolts, 3 for 92. Nice save there. Good effort. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
Oh, what a shot. Six. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Huge shot to get off the mark there. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yep.
And pulls it. The fielder cuts that one off well.
She's on target with a throw from the deep. Good fielding. And that's a single. A few runs given away, but more importantly, got the wicket.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the south end.
Wait on.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. This is an important wicket and out cheaply. We'll have wanted to get a bit more there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Judge that one.
Ouch. Great delivery from the bowler. The batter missed timing it.
And that ends a wicket maiden. Great bowling. Going the spin now.
She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
No stopping that. Four runs.
Sydney Bolts make it 5 for 180. Another dot ball.
That's one for the highlights reel. Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Done well in that over. Sydney Bolts, 5 for 122. Clears the fielder, clears everything. 6.
Needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's gone again. Big hitting. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Thank you.
Sydney Bolts move to 5 for 140. Has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashed that a long way. Great shot. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Huzzah!
Big shout for that one. Big appeal, but no interest from the umpire.
Four runs there, super shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary.
Huzzah!
That's hit her on the pads. The umpire not interested. Another dot ball. Frustration she can't get the shot away.
Give away a bit too much there. Sydney Bolts. 5 for 150. Has been bowling well here. Comes back on from the north end. Well fielded, really good work out there. Nice save there. Heads that away.
Yes.
Nice stroke there.
Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Good effort, four runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Expensive in that one. Sydney Bolts, 5 for 159.
Clears the rope with ease. She gets six.
And that makes it 50.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Didn't get a hold of that. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Smashing shot, right out of the middle of the bat. This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Sydney Bolts are now 5 for 169. Seventeen runs needed here. We'll need some big shots to win. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yes. That one came right off the meat of the bat. Beautiful shot. Well, the bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here. Well, this could be a very expensive over.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Yes.
Not a bad shot, that. Superb shot. That's found the gap and they've won it.
Well, the bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yes.
Good shot. Good timing. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.